definitely drop the jargon, make it easy, cut the complexity, be approachable, be warm, and use stories as much as you can, make it anecdotal. It just felt that people weren't really attending the wealth of knowledge that was going on in our institutions. And I just felt that, you know, what is it that's keeping people away? And I felt, okay, well, if people aren't coming here, then let's go to the people. And I said, well, you know, how are we going to do that? And I don't want to create another auditorium outside of the institution. I mean, we could do that in the institution. So I figured, no, what we want is not an auditorium. What we want is to create a space like a living room, like a cafe, somewhere that someone could go and chill out, have a cup of coffee and chat. So that's where the idea came from. Just the immense welcome reception to the idea. I never imagined that so many people would be interested. I never had an idea for what the target audience would be, but we have children, like 8-year-olds. We have people who are like 90, and everyone in between, people who are students and not students, and just anybody who just wants to know about a little bit of science. And the way that this idea has just picked up, and people are running with it now, and they're coming back to us and giving us feedback and making suggestions, and there's very little that we have to do now except for just providing the scientists. So that's been amazing, yeah, really surprising. Well, the scientists were fantastic. I always knew they were fantastic. The speakers were always people that I could bank on, and I was really happy about that. What didn't quite go according to plan was it was hard for us to find venues that would fit our bill and what it is that we wanted to do. So we struggled a little bit with that, but we've kind of relaxed our rules now. So now we use photo studios, bookstores, co-working spaces, so we've relaxed that a little bit. It's made it easier. An open mind, lots of patience, and be prepared to be flexible. And people will ask a lot of questions, so welcome it. I mean, that's a great indicator of something that's working.